Hi, hope you're all doing great. We're launching a new batch for NEET MDS 2021, Mission 12 batch. So the batch starts from January 1st, 2020. You need further information regarding e-classes, test series, study club discussions, assignments, schedule, fee structure, etc. Just drop a mail at proudtobedentist@gmail.com. There is ample amount of time. Right, starting from January, around 11 to 12 months. If you're willing to work hard, work consistently, and most importantly, believe in yourself, you're definitely going to crack the coming entrance. And in this new batch, we'll be allotting 2 weeks for each and every subject, which means you'll be getting 15 days per subject, right? So I'm sure you'll make most use of it and crack the entrance and fulfill your dreams. And please remember, preparation is not a sort of punishment. It's not another form of punishment. It's a wonderful opportunity for you to master all concepts at the undergraduate level so that it's going to help you at postgraduate level and in rest of your professional career. Once you realize the fact and once you see this as an opportunity, you're going to give your best and most importantly, you're going to enjoy each and every phase of your preparation, take my word. And I need to specifically mention this. There are talks going on elsewhere saying that this year's entrance, it's more clinical oriented, no direct questions are asked, it's all conceptual. And many are saying like it's tough, challenging, but take my word, once you have subject with you, no matter how the entrance is, no matter how complex or how standard the paper is, you'll enjoy giving the test. Even I've seen such kind of reviews from students. Only cramming up MCQs throughout the year by selecting certain multiple choice question books or guides and then trying to memorize only the right key for that particular MCQ. If that's the case, you're landing yourself in soup. I've seen thousands and thousands of students doing it, just memorizing previous entrance MCQs. Come on, it's not going to work anyhow. The point behind giving or framing up an MCQ is to analyze your depth of understanding of a particular concept. I mean, if you miss out such a simple yet important consideration when solving MCQs, then the purpose will never be served. So it's not just about cramming up MCQs, selecting a particular MCQ book and then memorizing all the key. That's going to serve no purpose, take my word. I'm spending some time specifically for this because I've seen this for quite a long time. And since in previous entrances, some direct questions were asked or some questions were directly picked from certain books, okay, things went fine for some aspirants at least. But this time, it didn't work out that way. And if you observe any standard paper, if you observe any international based dental entrance paper, it's clinical oriented, it's based on concepts, coupled with memory. And that happens only when you involve yourself in active learning, which is the basis of our coaching. So once you actively involve in discussions, once you actively involve in making notes, participating in assignments, study club discussions, making notes for e-classes, attending tests time to time and then reviewing the key and explanations and then cross-referring by using standard references, if you can follow this task consistently on day-to-day basis, weekly basis, monthly basis, that's what consistency is all about. If you're going to do this, then there is no looking back. So all I'm trying to say is involve yourself in learning actively rather than passively seeking right answers for select multiple choice questions which serves no purpose, right? And students often ask me this question, is it easy or difficult to crack entrance? Let me tell you frankly, it's very easy to crack entrance, but you know what's the challenging part? Maintaining consistency. If you can work hard and work consistently throughout the time, I'm sure you'll definitely crack not just entrance but any task at hand, right? And as I said, coupled with self-belief will be the key ingredients to achieve success and fulfill your dreams, right? So welcome to our platform, and for any further queries and for any further assistance, you can always get back through mail at proudtobedentist@gmail.com. Wish you all the best. Love you all.